Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show.